去年是共建一带一路。
In 2018, new and major progress has been made in building the Belt and Road. For example, 67 countries signed cooperation agreements with China, taking the total number to over 152, including international organizations.